folks, and welcome to week 5 of Jump, Jump, and Go. And since we have 5 weeks this month, that means it's Bible Memory Verse Month. And today is the day to see who our lucky winner is. All right, let me put the names in the bucket. Let's see who's gonna win our $25 Amazon gift card. But before I draw the name, I want to tell all of you who memorized the verse, great job. Like I said last week, the gift card is just a bonus. The real prize is knowing God's word and getting it in your heart. All right, without further ado, let me mix these names up and see who our winner is. And the winner is... Dean! Congratulations, Dean! Way to go! Let's watch Dean's video of him saying the verse by memory.
God's way is perfect. 2 Samuel 23:31.
Way to go again, Dean. That was awesome. How about we say the verse with the hand motions one last time? All right, here we go.
God's way is perfect. 2 Samuel 22:31. God's way is perfect. 2 Samuel 22:31.
We finished the month with a Bible story about a man named Gideon. Gideon really had to trust that God's way is perfect, especially after he heard God's plan for him was to lead an army. Let's just say it was not your typical battle plan. Let's go to the clubhouse and take a look.
Who? Who?
You know what time it is?
It's time to hear a story full of wonder. There's so much fun we'll have learning.
Friends, I'm Zoe, and I just found my old jump rope. But sadly, I can't jump in it right now because I have a cast. But I love that I get to jump in so many different ways. I could jump like kangaroo, or a frog, ribbit, 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 or a grasshopper. It's so fun jumping in so many different ways.
Ho! Ho!
It's Ollie!
Hello, Zoe. Ho! Ho! Jumping all around, are you?
Hi, Ollie. I sure am. There are so many different ways I can jump.
Jumping is fun. It's true. Jump, jumping God's way is perfect for you. Listen to this story. Just follow me through. Ho! Ho!
Follow me through.
There we go. Hola, friends. I'm Luis, the handyman. I'm just making sure this is ready for my niece. She's getting a new frog tomorrow, and we don't want it to be able to jump away. Let's see. It's all done. It's perfect. Perfect. That reminds me of our story today. Do you want to help me build it? Great. Let's put it on the story fence. Hammers up, little builders. Ready. Uno, dos, tres, hammer. Great job, little helpers. You can put your hammers down. Now we just need our story tools. Yep, we have everything we need. Today's true story from the Bible begins with a man named Gideon. One day God said, take an army and go defeat the big, powerful Midianites. Now Gideon knew that God's way is perfect. So Gideon jumped, and went God's way. He got together the biggest army of men he could find. Look at all of them. They were ready to go. But God said, Gideon, you have too many men. Make the army smaller. So Gideon said to the army, if anyone's afraid, you can go back home. Wow, that's a lot of men. How will they defeat the Midianites now? But Gideon knew that God's way is perfect. So he jumped, and went God's way. The army was now ready to go again. But God said, there are still too many men. Make the army even smaller. Take them to the water and tell them to get a drink. Then God said, the men who put their faces down to the water should leave. The men who lifted the water to their mouth with their hands should stay. Now there were only a few men left in the army. But God said, go and fight. I will be with you. So once again, Gideon jumped, and went God's way. Charge! And what do you think happened? Did they win or lose? They won! Of course they did! Because God's way is what? Perfect! It's true. You know, sometimes when God asks us to do something, it doesn't always make sense. But we can trust that God's way is perfect. So we can jump, and go God's way. Hey there, Ollie. Tell me, whose way is perfect?
God's way is perfect. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, whose way is perfect?
God's way is perfect. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. Adios.
So there's your story, and it's all true. Gideon jumped God's way, and you can too.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Hoo, hoo.
What a great story. Gideon started with a big army, and then God said, make it smaller. Gideon went God's way and won the battle. God's way is perfect. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good! It's fun being able to do things like a frog or a kangaroo, but it's even better to do things God's way. God's way is perfect. I'm going to jump God's way. I'll see you next time. Bye!
Wow, Gideon trusted God because he knew that God's way is perfect. Since it's our last week in this series, tell me really loud, whose way is perfect? Yes, God's way is perfect. And not only is God's way perfect, but it is always perfect. Now stand up and let's sing our song.
God, you are the best. You don't make mistakes. Yeah, you don't make mistakes. And when things are a mess, you always know the way. You always know the way. You are perfect.
us today, my friends. Even though we start a new lesson next week, that does not mean that we forget about what we learned this month, right? No, we can continue to jump, jump, and go God's way as we continue to learn more about God. And we have the opportunity to do just that in about 2 weeks at Camp Hope. We will hear amazing Bible stories amidst a video game theme called Power Up. There will be singing and games and crafts, and that's just to name a few. So join us June 14th through 18th for a week of fun. Camp Hope is for kids who just finished pre-K or kindergarten through kids who just finished fifth grade. Register at hopepd.org. I can't wait to see you all there. Let's pray before we go today. Get those hands ready. Open, shut them, open, shut them, give a little clap. Open, shut them, fold them in your lap. Dear God, we thank you for another lesson learning how we can go your way, because your way is perfect. And like our lesson said today, not only is your way perfect, but it is always perfect. And that will never change. So we will remember that your way is always perfect. And that will give us comfort. We love you and we praise you in Jesus' name. Amen. Have a great week, everybody.